What's up, guys? My name is Kelly. This is Kelly's Kind of Nightmares. Yes. All right. Round of applause again. I am on a roll. Anyway, today I have my lovely niece. And she is going to be reacting to Eminem, Underground. I believe this is the lyric video for that. I do remember hearing this when I was a teenager, but I don't remember a lot of the verses. Like, I do remember the chorus and everything, but I can't remember, like, all of the song. So you're gonna be getting some reactions out of me, too. So let's go!
A lot of people ask me where the fuck I've been at the last few years. Shit, I don't know. But I do know. I'm back now.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I disappear, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run. I'm down here, under the ground, dig me up. Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sit pissed through a Christopher Reeve sippy cup. Dixie cups, toxins, boxes of oxy pads, enough oxycontin to send a fucking ox to rehab. Whack job in the back in a black stocking cap, jacking off to a hockey mask at a boxing match.
Can't say that.
Yes, he can. I just did, faggot, and I guess again. Better text message your next of kin. Tell him shit's about to get extra messy, especially when I flex again. Throw a fucking lesbian in wet cement. So faggoty, 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 raggedy Ann and Andy. No, raggedy Andy and Andy. No, it can't be, it can't be. Yes, it can be. The fucking Antichrist is back. Danny and Satan in black satin panties. This is Amityville, calamity, goddamn insanity. Pills, fanny pack filled with Xannies. Through every nook and cranny, looking for trannies. Milk and cookies spilt on my silk negligee. Look, raise up a lace with me to make you believe. Cases of Maybelline makeup lay on a table of weed. Slim Shady, shit sounds like a fable to me. Till it jumps out the fucking toilet when you're taking a pee.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I disappear, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I disappear, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm on the ground.
16 and 17.
Okay, so this is definitely old Eminem, and he's, I believe, definitely on drugs at this point. Correct me if I'm wrong, but yes. Huh?
Clearly.
Yeah, well, sometimes he isn't, so.
Well, I planned to relapse the second I walked out of that, so.
Oh, well, there you go.
I'd assume that answered your question.
There you go. Well, you know how to read. That's good.
You know what? That's surprising because I barely passed my English class.
Don't tell me that.
I was taking two English classes and I didn't know what any of them meant.
Oh, no.
That's
what?
Okay, because I passed one of them with an A and I passed the other one with a, like a, like a, like a, like a middle C.
There you go. The English language. Oh my god. Wow. The English language, folks. There you go.
17 strands of hair found in the back of a van after the shoot for Vanity Fair. Hannah Montana prepared to elope with a can opener and beat cut open like cantaloupe and canopy bands and glad bags. Yeah, glad to be back, cause last year was a tragedy that landed me smack dab in rehab. Fucking doctor, I ain't understand a damn what he said. I planned to relapse the second I walked out of that bitch. 2 weeks in Brighton, I ain't enlightened. Biting into a fucking Viking and like I'm a Viking. Oh, lightning to strike, it might be a fucking sign. I need a psychic evaluation. Fuck Jason, it's Friday the 19th. That means it's just a regular day. And this is the kind of shit I think of regularly. Fucking lesbian, shouldn't have had her legs in the way. Now she's pregnant and gay, missing both legs and begging to stay.
Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me,
London to spit it back in abundance. Hit a bag with onions and split a bag of onions. Mad at me, understandable. Cannibal, shoot an animal out of a cannon and have him catapult. Adding a dog, captain of a cult with an elite following to turn Halloween back to a trick-or-treat holiday. Have Michael Myers looking like a liar. Swipe his powers, replace his knife with flowers and a stack of flyers. He takes a Voorhees for a 40, suck a suppository up his ass and made him tell me a story. Gave Hannibal Lecter a fucking nectarine and sat him in the fucking fruit and vegetable section and gave him a lecture. Walked up Elm Street with a fucking whiffle bat drew. Fought Freddy Krueger and it was Scissorhands too. And came out with a little scratch, ooh. Looking like I got in a fucking pillow fight with a triple fat goose. Insanity, cannibal, vanity, where's the humanity? And having a twisted fantasy with an arm and leg amputee. Straight jacket with 108 brackets and a strap that wraps twice around my back. Then they latch it. Cut your fucking head off and ask where you headed off to. Get it? Headed off to? Medic, this headache's awful. This anesthetic's pathetic. Some's this diabetic waffle and this prosthetic arm keeps crushing my hard taco.
Come here, baby boy, just come here to me. You're a cunt boy. Everybody wants you. You're gayer than you would ever claim to. I won't have to rape you. Lay down, down, down. Lay down, down.
You got a little taste of Ken Caniff, huh? Oh, Ken Caniff. I love that. I love that so much. What did you think?
I'm wondering how it's possible for someone to come out of a toilet while somebody's taking a pee.
Did I not catch that part? I don't remember that.
Yeah, it's like, and I was looking at it, so confused, and I was like,
you're just like, wait, let me imagine this.
Yeah, and I was trying to imagine it, and I'm like, just, hey. How do you fit through the little tube that just goes, and then to get to the toilet?
You said,
to get to the toilet, and just pop out and say, hey, how you doing? Let me. I don't know what I'm planning on doing here. I just wanted to pop in and say hey.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's reaction. I hope you like, subscribe, and don't forget to hit that bell icon. Let me know if you want my lovely niece to join me more often. And yeah, you guys have a great summer.